corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. An explosion of skillful moves. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It's down and out. Crobat is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner attacks. But the target Pokémon is in the air. The attack missed. Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Rockinaw is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Oh! Rushing blow! It's down and out! Oratrice is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rockinaw hit underwater. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Solid hit! Oratrice uses its move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits. The battle has reached its final stage. Rockinaw hit underwater. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rockinaw hit underwater. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Oh! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rockinaw hit underwater. The blue corner attacks. But the target Pokémon is in the water! Rockinaw starts to attack! Bam! That's a hit this time. Foratress desperately holds on. Rockinaw hit underwater. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Game, set, and match. The red corner has won the game.